Chelsea are off to their worst start to a top-flight season for 29 years, and desperate times call for desperate measures. Jose Mourinho has reportedly banned all banter at the club's training ground in an attempt to turn their season around. That's right, no playful jokes, no smiling, no fun. Soccer is serious business. This seems like the opposite of what a team under pressure needs, but the special one always knows best, right?